Nebraska High School Player of the Year, Jordan Hooper, produced 21 points, 8 rebounds, 4 steals, and 2 assists to lead the Husker women basketball team to a 78-60 exhibition victory over Pittsburgh State at the Bob Devaney Sports Center on Sunday. Post-game comments from Jordan.
Felt pretty good to be out there for the first time, but there's a lot of stuff I need to work on, obviously. Offense, defense, everything. But because I came in during the summer, it made it a little bit easier going from high school right to college, but it's still been pretty tough. The style of play is just a lot different. I was real nervous at the beginning. I even told my coach this morning that I was pretty nervous coming in. But after I got past the second half, or past the first half into the second half, I finally calmed down a little bit, so that's good. No, I just came in looking to work hard and see where I end up. I don't really have any expectations. Practice has been kind of difficult, way more difficult than high school, way more than I thought it was going to be. But every day I look forward to coming to practice and working real hard and just forget about whatever happened in school or anything and just come here for as hard as I can.
Has it gotten easier? Oh, I mean,
practice? Right. I don't know. Each day she throws a new challenge at us, okay. So not really.
Not yet.
I think we're all pretty much the same. We're all pretty nervous. We all don't know what we're doing yet at all. kind of stupid that way, but I think we're getting the hang of it. We're getting better, at least. Defense. We're still not perfect at defense by any means, but we've gotten a lot better. When we first step on the court to now, we've gotten a lot better.